Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on seeing your favorites list on Roblox Mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On the Roblox Mobile app, for some reason, you can only see the favorites list if you have favorited some games already. You can't see your favorite hats, for example, unless you also have some favorited games in the past. So make sure you favorite any game first if you haven't already. On the app, go to your profile page by tapping the three dots button at the bottom right, and then selecting Profile. On your profile page, scroll down until you see your favorites. This shows you your recently favorited games, but if you tap on the word favorites, it will open your entire favorites page. You can now change the category to accessories, hair, and every other category of favorites. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.